I think we feel elated, don't we, David? It's great to, after kind of like over 20 years that we are at the OU, we've finally been recognized what we've been doing in our academic research time.
Well, we've just been funded by the European Union Innovative Medicines Initiative to develop a more advanced model of the blood-brain barrier, collaborating with about 20 different laboratories in Europe and about 5 or 6 different drug companies. And we hope that this will eventually contribute to the development of the pharmaceutical industry's ability to make good drugs and gene treatments for treatment of brain diseases.
We have both complementary interests. I'm more interested in what the mechanisms of the disease is rather than treating it, so that then David can come later on and then kind of like try to devise a drug in order to treat it. We have now concentrated our collaborations maybe mainly in Europe. We'd like to kind of like try to see how we can adapt our research to developing countries.